Thank you for the opportunity to speak at today's meeting. My name is Julie Wright. I'm the mother of three, a registered nurse, and I've lived here in McKinney for almost 3 years. I would like to share my concerns regarding the water quality in McKinney. For the past 3 years, our family of five has struggled with severe eczema and generalized skin rashes after bathing. During what the water district called its yearly burn, our family's symptoms worsened. The house smelled like a swimming pool anytime the water was used, and my four-year-old couldn't take a shower because he would cry because it made his eyes burn. I began researching where our water came from. I found out that the company did not practice transparency, and instead of working with the concerned citizens to find solutions, it has basically launched an offensive attack to quiet anyone who spoke out against them. My family decided that we had no choice but to purchase a home water filtration system. This was extremely expensive and not done lightly. Since the filtration was installed 2 weeks ago, our eczema has completely cleared up and the rashes after bathing is gone. After 3 years of buying every cream, thousands of doctor's appointments is what it feels like, and as a nurse trying to figure out how to make these horrible rashes on my kids go away, in 2 weeks, they're gone. And my kids finally can sleep at night without scratching. And I can put them in the bath and the shower and not feel like a horrible parent because I'm exposing them to something dangerous. What I'm looking for from you guys is for you to use your position to tell this water district that we're not going to let them just push us aside. We want transparency. We want them to work with us as a community to find safer options for our water. I don't expect anything to happen overnight, but to have a real conversation, you have to have transparency. And from everything that I have seen and read so far, it does not feel like that's what they're doing. The other thing I'd like to say is that even though my family has had a happy ending because we could afford to get this water filtration system, a lot of our friends and family cannot. So what about them? Is their health any less important than my kids' health? You know, everybody in this city deserves safe water. Nobody should have to suffer with the rashes and the exposure effects of that. And I hope that this conversation goes from a conversation of they need, you know, they're in compliance to who cares if they're in compliance? Let's talk about if the water is safe. Because I'm not a water expert, I don't care about the numbers. What I care about are what is on my child's skin and what is the effect. Thank you.